At a press conference held today at Sheraton Hotel Kampala, Shukran Scott Fredmurua highlighted that the team is set to begin training on Monday 17th at Treasure Life Center Kamwocha with his main emphasis on the defending side. He therefore intends to have a lot of friendly games with the male national football team, The Rock, to strengthen his team. Six out of the 27 home-based players, none has ever been at the World Cup. When asked about his value for experienced players, Mogera highlighted that he's more concerned about empowering young players for the future.
But what you are looking at is first of all to building a team for the future, because it doesn't make sense if you have we call a person who is going to play maybe for this year and then he gets off the national team. So we are looking at a person who can stay there for 2 to 3 more years to come. That's the reason why we are looking at these young people.
Shooter Irene Eyaru, a captain for KCC Netball Club, has been appointed as the assistant captain for the Shukrans.
Looked at the players here and we came up that since the captain is not around with the team and the vice captain also not around the country, we came up with the one who was assistant captain during the Africa Championship in Namibia in 2021, and that is Irene Eyaru, who is going to be captain, leading these players as we continue and as we wait for the captain to come.
We are coming as a team and we have like a goal of being in the medal bracket, just in like either from number one or number two or number three. Just expect Uganda to be among that group.
Some of the players have promised to put up a class show at the 2023 Netball World Cup.
Super excited, and I can't wait to see what I can do, what I can offer for the team in the next World Cup. And pretty much excited, and I think the most important thing is to just go out there and have fun, challenge myself in every way, in every aspect of the game, and looking forward to, you know, watching and also playing against the best teams, the best netball teams in the world.
The Netball World Cup, slated for July 28th to 6th August in Cape Town, South Africa, Uganda is in Group D alongside New Zealand, Singapore, and Trinidad and Tobago.